we had a whole plan, and this is all Casey's fault.
No,
not girlfriend.
It's my fault. I knew that.
There you go.
You ready?
Better.
Right,
there we go.
Better? Better?
So I won't come home, just that way.
see this next one. It's a field out of my reach, but I think you know the words. Musically together was in like fifth or sixth, or like, no, it was like third or fourth grade. We played alto sax together, and then we kept making music, and then our production grew, and here Casey is, and Casey, and we both like Casey, so it's great.
It's sweaty up here.
Well, there was a strict dress code before. Oh, you already took yours off. What's going on? You're falling apart.
All right. So slovenly. Everyone's
see what we have to put up with? That's
it's
the
not
first,
funny,
that's the first time
yourself.
That's actually worked.
No, she said she's going. She doesn't trust me. But it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it's complete when I woke up the man's glory. La 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 da da.
Got tuned down for this one.
Start off.
I like to build these.
Here we go.
The sea?
Mm-hmm.
Is it better
to
do like a different...
Styling, wilding, living it up in the city. I got chunks on my Saint Laurent. I gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot for police and a fireman. Too hot like a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. My bad about them, I'm gonna break it down. Girls, get your hallelujah. Girls, get your hallelujah. Jackson, Mississippi. I'm gonna show up, I'm gonna show out. Smoother than a French try skipping. I'm too hot for police and a fireman. I'm too hot. Take a dragon, want to retire. I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. All bad about that money, break it down. Girls, it's your hallelujah. Girls, it's your hallelujah. Girls, it's your hallelujah.
Christopher, do you need a...
I got one over here.
Okay.
I do need one, though. There we go.
Regular or light?
So, regular. When we first started playing, it was me, Chris, Casey on drums, Chris and I couldn't decide who could play bass, so we just played guitar. And so we had another person, a fifth band member, who also played guitar. So this is the first time we actually played with an actual bass, which has been fun.
Yeah, that actually sounds pretty nice when you have all the instruments you need.
I know, surprising. He's been waiting to save up for this.
Dr. Frank Masters.
Over on keyboards, we have the lovely, lovely Mrs. Casey Rapp. Oh yeah! And then we're back here on the drums, we have some dude. Some dude. Thank you so much for all of it. I'm just the entrance, we're gonna go around again. It's coming around, don't worry.
Sounds good.
Any second now. I'm gonna have with you. Here we go.
My honey, my lady, don't put my love on your shelf. She said, don't have no lines. And keep your hands to yourself.
Thank you very, very much. Thank you very much.
Woo. Well, you guys are supposed to ask for an encore.
Encore!
But it's my wedding, so I don't care if you don't ask for an encore. You're getting one. Ready, guys?
We have one more song?
All right,
well.
Wait. 1, 2, 3.
I did one, and I don't know.